safe that I'd never be. Nothing without you. And I believe I'm sad and alone. I guess I can't breathe. Just lay here with me. Baby, hold me, please.
Perhaps I was addicted to the dark side. Somewhere inside my childhood witnessed my heart die. And even though we both came from the same places, the money and the fame made us all change places. How could it be? Through the misery that came to pass, the hard times make the true friend afraid to ask for currency. But you can run to me when you need, and I never leave. Honestly, someone to believe in, as you can see, this is a small thing to a truth. What could I do? Real homies help you get through. And coming new, he'd do the same thing if he could. Cause in the hood, true homies make you feel good. And half the times we be acting up, call the cops, bringing a cease to the peace that was on my block. And never stop when my mama asked me, will I change? I tell her, yeah, but it's clear I'll always be the same until the end of time.
You won't break me, you just make me stronger than I was. Before I met you, I bet you I'll be just fine without you. And if I stumble, I won't crumble. I get back up and on. But I'ma still be humble when I scream fuck you, cause I'm stronger than I was. You walked out, almost died.
It was almost a homicide that you caused, cause I was so traumatized. Felt like I was in for a long bus ride. I'd rather die than you not by my side. Can't count how many times I vomited, cried, go to my room, turn the radio on and hide. Thought we were Bonnie and Clyde, no, on the inside you were Jekyll and Hyde. I felt like my whole relationship with you was a lie. It was you and I, why did I think it was ride or die? Cause if you quit her, took my life, you woulda. It's like you put a knife through my chest and pushed it right through to the other side of my back and stuck a spike too. Shoulda put up more of a fight, but I couldn't at the time. No one could hurt me like you coulda. Take you back now, what's the likelihood of that? Bite me, bitch, chewing a 19 footer. Cause this morning I finally stood up, held my chin up, finally showed a sign of life in me for the first time since you left, and left me with nothing but shattered dreams of the life we coulda had and we coulda been. But I'm breaking out of the slump I'm in, pulling myself out of the dumps once again. I'm getting up once and for all, fuck this shit. I'ma be late for the pity party, but you're never gonna beat me to the fucking punch again. Took it on the chin like a champ, so don't lump me in with them jumpy ends. I'm done being your punching bag.
It was November 31st today. Would've been our anniversary 2 years, but you left on the 1st of May. I wrote it on a calendar, was gonna call, but couldn't think of the words to say. But they came to me just now, so I put them in a verse delay. And I thank you, cause you made me a better person than I was. But I hate you, cause you drained me. I gave you all, you gave me none. But if you blame me, you're crazy. And after all is said and done, I'm still angry. Yeah, maybe I may never trust someone. But you won't break me, just make me stronger than I was. Before I met you, I bet you I'll be just
fine without you. And if I stumble, I won't crumble. I get back up and on. But I'ma still be humble when I scream fuck you, cause I'm stronger than